guys.
I guess you're back. Are you gonna tell me where you went? All the messages I sent with no reply. It's like that. You're just gonna walk into my room. I hate how you assume. I'll take the pleasure and the pain. The sorrow's in your brain.
It's my birthday. It's my birthday. It's the 12th of July. I didn't clean this up. 12th of July, it's still morning. I just took a bath. Just to be ready. Oban, I don't have any plans, but just to be ready. In case somebody comes here and they wanna take me out. Send me a little change of hair, Oban. I don't have any plans for the day as yet. All I know is that I'm gonna go for dinner with my boyfriend, but later on. So I don't know. I didn't eat anything at all. Because I was hoping for breakfast in bed. And they can't even make you breakfast in bed for your birthday. That's me. So I don't know. I just had lemon water. Warm lemon water in the morning, and literally this is me. I'm about to give up and go make a cereal. But yeah, I'm just here. I'm actually supposed to wash my makeup brushes because I'm gonna need them later, and then I think I do have an outfit. I think I know what I'm gonna wear, but it's not warm. It's actually very cold. It's a summer outfit, but what's your drip is forever. You can't have a pool party, you can't have nothing. So yeah, I just thought I should come say hi, introduce the vlog, and we'll see how the day goes. I'll keep showing. Oh girl, these are my birthday nails, okay? These are my nails, baby. I did these on Wednesday. I also have like a light pink on my toes, just something to match this. I would do black, but black doesn't look cute on my toenails. And then I did my hair on, when did I do my hair? On Saturday. Today's a Monday, by the way. So I did my hair on Saturday. Y'all already know Adrizi does my hair. It's cute. And I do my nails. Yeah. I cannot do it to sun. I don't have the patience. So I always opt for something a little bit thick. Okay? So yeah. Let me stop being silly. Okay, bye guys. I'll keep updating you during the day, to be quite honest. But for now, there's nothing. Nothing is going on. I don't have a cake. I don't have balloons. Nothing at all. So good. If I had money, I'd take myself out for breakfast, but the cost. I'm so broke, like I really don't have money. Because I'm not stressed. But yeah, it is what it is. We'll see.
Oh!
Wow.
Yes! Yes, Yeshua. Yes.
It's okay. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Guys, my friend said I should get ready.
Imagine.
While going out. I don't know why I'm not going to run one. Hold on, I go past the one, and keep busy, get did up makeup, gotta get like a catch a piece. Imagine. And then this gentleman pulls up into the yard, keeps a you can remember. Okay, I attend, I got a lovely surprise, some flowers, some cake for my friends. So it was actually no lunch date. I was just getting ready for nothing. So at least I got ready on time. So I'm just gonna finish my makeup and then, yeah, just for later. Then I'm gonna have my cake and frozen yogurt and chocolates. Yo, okay, happy hour. Yo, so guys, I just did my eyes and I like my eye makeup. I just want to have the cake. It's around 3 o'clock now. I took a break. I went to pick Riley up at school. So, yeah, I'm just gonna have the cake now. I literally only had like Weet-Bix and coffee for breakfast, so I feel so hungry. So I'm just gonna have this. The cake. It's a carrot cake.
Carrot cake?
Yeah.
What kind of cake is that?
Carrot cake, I just said. Take off your uniform.
Okay. Carrot cake.
So, yeah, I'm just gonna have this and then finish off my... Okay, freshen up, then finish off my makeup. I think if my eyes are done, I'm pretty much done with my makeup. Ne? And I think I did really good. My eye makeup looks... a lot better. I think I'm getting better at this. So
yeah, not so gonna good. Hear, right?
I'll give you a little piece.
A little one?
Mm-hmm.
Which I'm going to give you a little piece when I 10. Because you're giving me a little piece when you're 10.
With the girl. Ooh, child, this tastes so good.
Mm-hmm.
You want some?
Yeah. I can't get this. Ouch.
Sorry.
No, I'm dying.
That's why I gave you a room. I don't want to have to give everyone a little piece. It's not enough for everyone. It's meant for one person.
For one person?
Mm-hmm.
Hmm. Ha ha. Even when I can, I'm not going to give you my cake because I said it's meant for one person.
This cake is small. You're gonna eat the big cake. Maggie's making a cake, right?
Yeah.
Mm. So I'm gonna give you a slice from that cake because it's big. This but, one
but
is small.
I never taste carrot cake, huh? Not fair.
But I said I'm gonna give you a piece, didn't I say that?
You said a little piece.
Mmm.
No, not that possible. And so, that,
come tell them how it tastes.
Tastes nice.
I hope they can see you. You like it?
Mm-hmm. There's a flower.
Yeah.
Is it a double flower?
I'm not too sure, baby. We'll find out.
Maybe try and eat it.
I'm not too sure. I don't know.
Maybe they are decorating it with real flowers, not edible flowers.
Thank you. Hi guys, so my cousin made these balloons for me. She actually used wool, I'm sure you can see. So she was just taking pictures of me. They look cute. I uploaded some. I think I'll upload tomorrow or later. Well, I want to see if I can get like better pictures at the restaurant. If I don't, I'm gonna upload these ones. Can you tell how dramatic these lashes are? Oh, ciao. Anyway, so I just wanted to check in. I'm actually ready. I'm wearing this Cosette top, this jean from New Feeling, and I'm gonna put on heels. I'll show you guys later. Or I'll just put in a picture of my full body picture that I took here. So I just wanted to update you guys and let you know. Any minute now we'll be going out for dinner. But like I said, I'm only going with my boyfriend. So yeah, so far so good. I guess my day has been okay. Nothing exciting really, just a regular day. But yeah, because my lash looks like it's gonna fly off. Anyway, I just wanted to update you guys and let you guys know that I'm done with my makeup and I'm ready for dinner. I was gonna put my hair in a ponytail, but it's still quite painful, especially at the back. So that's why I just left it like that. I think it looks cute nonetheless. Hilton. I've always wanted to come here, so we are here. I hope you guys can hear me. I don't want to scream. So yeah, it's pretty chilled. It's not full. I love it for that. So yeah. Guys, I literally finished my food. The food was amazing. The pork is 10 out of 10. Highly, highly, highly recommend. That's my plate. Yeah, ne? I don't regret coming here. Not a second. So, yeah. Girls, I love you. Like, I'm so full. I guess I haven't eaten so long in a very long time. was so filling and so delicious. Chef's kiss. Morning guys, it is the 13th of July, it's a Tuesday, the day after my birthday. So today I just woke up feeling like breakfast, né? Like breakfast from a restaurant, like Bowie Piana Dross. So I came across some Dross breakfast and I asked my family to get me breakfast and they agreed. So my uncle went to get me breakfast. I took a bath. I'm ready. I'm literally waiting for him. So yeah, I also want to take some time off today and just write down a few things, you know, just get ready for this new chapter that I'm about to experience, or I've already started experiencing. Yeah, I really do have a good feeling about it. So I just thought I should say hi for now. I'm probably gonna mask my face, but later on in the day. So yeah, let me show you guys how I put my flowers. I just put them in the vase, really. It's nothing hectic. So I just put these here. They're just on top of like my shoe rag thingy. This is a mess. It's just a mess. So I'm just gonna show you guys from here going that way. So it's just that frames that I have as a set. I'm waiting for very cute pictures to put there, probably my wedding pictures or something. And then the flowers, a diffuser was almost done, and then just a stash of all the hats that I own right there. It's just like a shoe rig. It's where I put my shoes and bags. So yeah, it's just that. That's just about it. Guys, I'm transferred my food into the plate so that I can warm them. So yeah, I'm gonna eat now. I don't know, I don't know. I wanna grow, 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 just be myself. I just wanna be, I don't wanna be.
Chapter 25 was a lot, but I really needed to go through it. I compared myself to other people so much that it stole my joy. Learning myself and accepting myself was the hardest thing I've ever had to do in chapter 25, but it was the most rewarding thing. I've got to learn that God loves me, and I started to see myself the way that God sees me. I then started to filter what I consume on the internet, in real life, and that includes friends and family. My favorite thing about myself is that I'm a God girl. That's one way that I never want to lose in life, no matter what happens. Chapter 26 will bring me joy, peace, clarity, and breakthrough. My dreams are valid, and they will come to pass for as long as I put in the work. I'm such a great mother. I tend to forget that, but I'm doing my best. Do good, be good, pray, believe, and love. Be patient in spirit. I am highly favored. I am a child of God.
You guys, thank you so much for watching this vlog. Thank you so much for the support. I'll forever be grateful. And yeah, well, that was my birthday. That's everything I got up to. Yeah, really, that's it. I'm really, really glad that I could share my day with you guys, or my days with you guys, because this video was shot over 2 days. So yeah, that's just it. I've had some time to think and just absorb everything, you know, just really be in the moment, in the reality. Obviously, change doesn't happen overnight, but I do have a really good feeling about this new chapter. So yeah, I'm so excited to be sharing you guys everything that we're gonna go through in this new chapter, and I hope it brings us nothing but the best of everything. Okay, so yeah, thank you so much, you guys. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you did enjoy watching it. So yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye.